Hello and welcome. This video is to demonstrate how to downgrade image on Nexus switch. We are going to use a Nexus 3132Q switch running with image 922, and we are going to downgrade to target image 703i78. We are going to perform some pre-upgrade checks, or we can say pre-downgrade checks, before we actually start the installation process. Since it's a downgrade, it is going to be a disruptive reload of the switch. So we need to first run the command show install all impact NXOS boot flush and the image name, which is the target image. Once we run this particular command, the switch is going to perform the pre upgrades and downgrades checks, basically going to see what would be the impact of this target image on this switch. Once upgrade check is completed, it is going to tell you whether there will be a BIOS upgrade, yes or no. And to downgrade the image, we are going to use the command install all NXOS boot flash and the target name. We are not going to use show. Once this particular command is going to run, it will perform the pre-upgrade checks again. It will ask whether you want to continue with the installation. Once you hit yes, the boot variable will be loaded and the device will get rebooted. Once the reboot is complete, log in into the device and then look at the show module and show version. Device should show the boot variable set as the target image, and the loaded version is the new target, which is 703i78. Hope this helps. Thank you so much for watching.